Hello, everybody! Welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. Okay, first off, let's go into Mumbo's place. We don't have enough tokens to use Mumbo's magic right now, so... In fact, there's one that I'm a little curious as to where it is. He's the best shaman in the game. In all of the game. Watch it, hud boy! Alright, we need 5 Mumbo tokens. There's 5 in the level, so... But he really came in here for the musical notes. 94 is where he should be at, by the way, before, you use the magic. Alright. Alright, so before we get the top one, we're gonna wanna jump on it. There we go. Wow, I got them all. That's awesome. 100% accuracy with my shots. Alright. Whoa! Stupid termites. Camera problems. Here we go. Alright. Alright, so we've gotten 4 of them. Well, something we should do, actually, that I hadn't thought about. Okay, Conga, we get it. You throw stuff. I forgot about the witch's switch. All right. We couldn't activate this before we got the ground pound, so... And there we go! The witch's switch will always change something in the overworld, I guess. Huh. Oh, I think I know where we missed one. There it is. Alright! Now we are ready to deal with Mumbo's magic. Yay, Mumbo's magic! Woo! And you want to do all this stuff last, because Mumbo, well... Okay. There we go, he turned us into a termite. Alright, so other termites will attack you while you're a termite because they want your shorts. They'll say that to you, by the way, just in case anybody wanted to know. But essentially, we just need them because they can climb steep stuff. Huh, I didn't have any problem with this the first time I did it. Really? Okay. There we go. Yeah, it doesn't matter. We needed to get those notes. We've got all 100 now, so. Really? Darn it. The floor we come up through makes your view on this a little hard. Ah, seriously? Now, these magic forms, there's only one of them that can attack, and this is not it. So, the idea of killing that termite is out of the question. Really? Really? Gotta stop thinking. Stop thinking. Stop thinking. Really? There we go. We don't need the eggs. He's guarding 6 eggs. We just need to get out here. All right. And there we go. That's all of them. Okay. All right, so we've cleared out the level. We leave. So yeah, we can't take the notes off the world, but the 100 we just collected counts as our best note score. And they're needed to open note doors. There you go. We stayed a termite because we needed to get to this. So, but now as we leave, there we go. Back to Bear and Bird. And we open doors, we let baddies out. It's fantastic stuff to know, right? So, now that we have the turkey. Oh, we missed something in that level. Darn it. We gotta go back. So simple. I did such a good job almost clearing out the level. Okay. There's an alcove here. It's kind of hard to see. But it has obviously a solid honey or a hollow honeycomb piece in it. And all the notes are back. We don't need them. We've gotten all 100. The Jinjos are also back. We don't need them. We've gotten their stuff. I will take one honeycomb to fill up my life, though. Thank you very much. All right. So, now that we can, do this, can run up here. And there's our note door, sealed by Grunty, with one of her powerful musical spells. Open it up, jam jars! Okay, well, we have enough musical notes to open it. The number on the door is the strength of the spell.
Oh, yo! Oh, no!
No. So it's the combined total. So if we get 100 out of the next level, then our combined total will be 200. There you go. Bang. 50 unlocks it. There we go. And now this place gets a lot more kind of cavernous. There's already enemies in here. So here we go. Hello there, young ones. I'm Bruntilda. Gruntilda's nicer sister. I've crept out here to help you defeat the old hag. It's about time she was taught a lesson. I know all of Grunty's disgusting secrets, and I'll tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate. Okay, press B if you'd like to hear them. Yes, I would. I would like to hear them. Grunty brushes her rotten teeth with moldy cheese flavored toothpaste. She also washes her hair with rancid milk. Yuck. And she gets her clothes from the trash can. Alright. So here is our next deal, our next puzzle. And we can remove pieces, but we don't have to do that. So there we go. We have unlocked Treasure Trove something something. Treasure Trove Cove. Aha. I could have guessed that, probably. If I were smarter. If you go home, I'll set her free. Okay. I doubt that that's the truth. Oh. Interesting. Yeah, I was pretty sure we couldn't get over there, but I was gonna see if maybe I could somehow glitch it to... but whatever. Don't want to break the game. All right. Okay. Awesome! We've activated a magic cauldron. Find two of the same color to create a shortcut. Okay, I know there's another one that we can find. Clearly a Mumbo token over there. Wow, I can't believe that worked. Okay. Well, that's an extra Mumbo token for us. Fantastic. Alright. I see. Aha. Now, I know that this isn't the way we should go, but I still want to see what's over here. Alright. Oh. Interesting. Hey! Ugly Grunty's nickname was Cauldron Butt. At which school? I also know that sweaty gorilla feet is her favorite smell. And the old hag's favorite color is dung brown. Alright. Fantastic to know those things, I suppose. Alright. Let's get out of here. Okay. We missed a cauldron, I know that. Let's see if we can go back for it. Really? Come on. Okay, and the reason I know we missed one was because White Steps. I remember White Steps. It was down here. All right. Yep. We do not have two the same color. But there's an And Grungy will give us random updates of her plan, apparently. All right. So up we go, back up the stairs. We can get to Treasure Trove Cove. We actually have to go that way we were going, so. But we've gotten two Mumbo tokens and some other fun stuff. Wait, what other fun stuff did we get? I know that there actually is other fun stuff we got. Okay. Well, there is a cannon. All right, when we come back, we will go into Treasure Trove Cove. You guys take care, and bye, everybody.